So in other words, I'm telling you, wake up and fight for your soul, because your soul is at stake. Wake up and take back what is yours. The enemy is breathing out threats. He's breathing out these things against us as children of God, as the body of Christ. But don't be intimidated by him, by what he thinks he can do, or by what he says that he can do. And don't even listen to him. Don't even entertain his words.